Hello everybody!
Come on guys!
Welcome back to the channel. It's been a hectic week.
Yeah.
There's loads of videos and apparently Shem said there's a trailer.
Yeah, I'm very excited about.
Which I don't even know anything about. What is this, bro?
There are days that define your story beyond your life.
Day they arrive.
Wow, great director.
How come GT 11 found the intelligence?
Sounds familiar.
Top of everyone's list when it comes to translations.
Priority one. What do they want? Where are they from?
What is it about?
Hey!
Forrest Whitaker.
Wow.
Jeremy Renner.
Star Wars.
What the hell is that thing?
That's an egg, bro.
Who's being carted off from the medevac?
Everyone is wired for what you're about to do.
So what do they look like?
You'll see soon enough. Every 18 hours.
Okay.
Wow, this is a sci-fi movie.
That's where we go in. You're going in. But why is it here?
It's a movie, of course.
Floats. And everybody's floating.
So there's no gravity. There's like a different sense of gravity in there.
And they brought a bird.
Yes, the audience can see that.
For experimentation.
To see me.
Dr. Bird? Are you insane?
What?
Now that's a proper introduction.
Oh my
what?
God.
More objects have landed around the world.
This is like another Independence Day.
Never gonna be able to speak their words.
So there is more than one egg. Oh, okay.
Wow.
We need to make sure that they understand the difference between a weapon and a tool. Language is messy, and sometimes one can be both.
Wow. Try to decipher their language.
Are you dreaming in their language? It's possible they're prodding us to fight among ourselves.
This is just a way to force us to work together for once.
It's more complicated than that.
How is it more complicated?
Russia just executed one of their own to keep their secrets.
Oh,
oh my god.
It's like District 9.
I go back in.
Why does this feel worse?
Oh.
All broke loose.
I didn't know it was helmed by Cesario's director, and we had seen Prisoners with Jake Gyllenhaal and Hugh Jackman. It was a great film. When he handles a sci-fi movie like this, it's gonna be a great movie once again. From what I can tell from the trailer, it seems like I feel like I know how the story gonna end. So what do you think, bro?
Right off the bat, I love the way the story goes. It's not another typical Independence Day alien versus human, no. It's more of a getting to know the alien.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yes.
Getting to know where, what's their language.
They have that bond. Yeah,
yeah, I don't like, I like action movies, but it's been a while that we haven't seen this kind of deep understanding of this alien from this story.
Can't wait.
Can't wait. Quite deep, quite dark, and
great casting.
Yep, great casting. Alright guys, if you enjoyed our reaction, give us a thumbs up, and if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, and be a true.
Stay true to yourself, and be the king. My name is Sham.
This is Shaz. Peace, love, what's good?
Why are they here?
Because they're hungry.